What's up, YouTube? I'm Jack, and this is Y'all Reacts. And for today's reaction, y'all, we got Chlöe Bailey. Treat me. Actually, her name just says Chlöe. I've actually noticed that, like, she just goes by Chlöe now, kind of like how Beyonce just goes by Beyonce. So I had to remember to just call her by her first name. But anyways, man, you already know how to check this out. There's a music video with this song. Come on, man. You already know what time it is. I know what time it is. Let me get myself mentally ready because I already know how she's coming, man. I won't talk too long, though. Let's get straight into it.
You know you go broke trying to handle me. Take it from someone who knows
how to handle me. Whoa. Not me, though.
You go broke trying to handle me. Take it from someone who knows how to handle me. I'ma need that real grown kind of energy. Do you know?
Okay.
You're dealing with a lot of competition.
Damn, hold up. What was that tongue doing? Hold up.
Cause you're dealing with a lot of competition. You're gonna have to do a lot of ass kissing. You know what?
Say less. Now that's something I can do. I can do that.
Someone with the time to listen. Tell me, boy, do you know? Do it every night. Show me a good time. You can do, I let you.
Okay. I recognize that little sample right there.
Exceptional,
Hold on, real quick. I just want to comment on the video. I'm liking the video. The video is definitely giving me heavy Beyonce vibes. It's funny because I just mentioned, what's it called, Beyonce in the beginning of this video. And I'm pretty sure she signed to Beyonce and all that. So that would make sense. You know, obviously she's influenced by her. I mean that as a compliment, by the way. You know what I'm saying? I love Beyonce. I react to her a lot on the channel. I just think it's like very chic looking. If that's the word you would say. While they're twerking all up on the video, though, I like it, though. So it's a contrast. You get what I'm saying? It's like a very chic aesthetic. You know what I mean? Black and white looking video, and they're twerking all up in the video. I love it.
No, anything less is unacceptable. Don't get me wrong, I'm flexible.
Oh, God. Run it back. Good Lord.
Don't get me wrong, I'm flexible. Jeez. But only in other ways my legs can go. Confessional, I'm skeptical. Cause being on my level is difficult. You better go and put me on a pedestal. I bet you know, I know, do you know?
Bro. He's trying to get me caught up, man. Let me stop. Okay, let's keep going.
Do it every night. Show me a good time.
I'm being respectful.
You can do, I let you. This right here, your day.
I'm trying to pay attention to this song, man. Oh no. See, we gotta do that in slow-mo. Hold up. God damn, man, hold up.
I want you jump rope and butt booty naked right in my face so I can see that booty bouncing with maximum efficiency. I'm not gonna lie to you. I want that and I desire that. I need that. I'm dreaming about that, man.
I'll put it back. That sound is atrocious. But good Lord. I like the harmonizations right there at the vocals are stuck. What am I even saying? I don't know what I'm saying. Jesus. Like I said in the beginning, I already know how she was coming, man. Oh God. Nah, this is great. This is great. Exquisite imagery and all that. Ooh. The song. I like the song. It was okay. I wasn't like in love with it, but I like the production on it. You know what I'm saying? I like the switches. My favorite part was at the end when she went a cappella with it and had that nice vocal layering and all that. But what am I gonna lie and say the video wasn't the highlight? Come on, man. The video was the highlight, bro. Appreciate those. Y'all recommended this to me. Y'all comment some more stuff y'all want me to check out down below. Y'all have a blessed day, man, and peace.